It's Priyanka from Gurgaon, India, and I've been having a backache since about 6 months. Been taking physiotherapy sessions for that. It was not getting cured, and yesterday while I scanned my mind through the third eye, I was able to understand that it was my cognition that I do not want to be cured. It requires long treatments, and it's gonna require a lot of stuff for it to go away. And that is the reason I was not able to get rid of that. As soon as I shifted that bottle, so twice it moved it again. So it was a reaffirmation of the same belief, and that reinstated my faith in the fact that, you know, it's all about strategic existence. My backache was gone. I do not have my backache right now.